Hey guys, Davo here. Welcome to another episode of Davo Plays Resident Evil 4. Let's begin our session again. Oh, good green herb. We need that. Combine it with that. Let's go in here. Alright, out here. Anybody in here? Oh, shoot. Sorry. Didn't mean to come in. Nah. I told you that. Ooh, a brown egg. Reload! That's close. This chainsaw guy, I'm gonna die! Sorry guys, love the chat, but I got a girl to save. You know, Kristen's daughter. Alright. Wait, what is crazy? you got for me, merchant?
What are you selling? Is that old? What are you buying? What are you buying? Thank you. Thank you. What are you buying?
Space for the machine gun. Oh well, I'll get it next time. Not gonna grade my handgun because I'll get a new one after the blue medallion thing. Yeah, let's see how much space I'm gonna. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna have enough. Well, I could go fit in there, but then again, you never know. I'll get it next time. I always do. Medallion, need four more left. I need to get four more, is what I meant to say.
Thank you.
in my boot. Yeah, there's another one. And boom, I got all of them. Now all I gotta do is go see the merchant, get my new handgun. Trick right here. Use a flash grenade to kill these crows. Bam. She'll get a flash grenade right back.
What are you selling? Is that old strength? Is that old? What are you buying? Thank you. What are you buying? Is that old? Thank you.
Problem, huh? Again. Hey guys, here, have a hand grenade. Now to my maybe I can't remember. I just watched the Bible professional, but it's the one I always remember when I was younger. I had trouble with this one a long time. right up there. Let's go see. Taken care of, let's get out of here. table. Deaths or anything yet. Killed once. That doesn't change. I don't know. Yep.
grenade.
Last one, okay.
Flash grenade. Whew! Gimme! Maybe I think I got the picture on my phone, maybe. I could be wrong, but...
Blood does not check. Should be around here somewhere, come on.
Well, let's see if I can remember it. Red. Blue. Let's see if this works. Probably not. Nope. It's kind of hard to explain. Oh, work. Yay! That's quick. I think I'm gonna get alright, we found Ashmead. She's in the night, so we don't have to worry about her getting damaged. That's why I chose this costume, because that way she wouldn't get damaged. I'm gonna have to worry about giving her health. Just focus on my health. I love how it does that.
I'll take.
All right, got that taken care of. All right, guys, I'm going to end that episode here. If you like the video, press the like button, comment down below, hit the notification bell, and subscribe to my channel. Thanks, guys. Dave O out.